So, like Dave, I know it's been a while, but I just want to say I'm back. I'm just gonna get this leg day in. Let's go. This is gonna be a very natty, anabolic leg day. I say a lot. Let's just get straight to it. Oh yeah. I also got to show you guys something. All right, look at this. Last time I talked to y'all was for me prepping my comp. That's first place, baby. I got my pro card in my wallet. I'll show y'all. Pretty cool. And then I got third place for people in my age group, 24 and younger. And then second place for first timers. Pretty cool. Now on to NGA Universe, baby. Let's go, which is in November. The winter vlogs this winter. Yeah, it's gonna be real good.
Shoot 10 pounds, put my heels on the back. Just make sure y'all know.
I'm working on
Penny X.
didn't even I need to record, so let's try that again. Shot, dude. Oh, there it is. All right, I love y'all. I'll see y'all in the next video. And to all the people who say me doing these videos, me posing is selfish, lustful, not Christianity, not I'm not a man of God, all this and that. I do this because I'm a bodybuilder. I do this because I love to work out and I love just the whole sport. So if you think I do it just for lustful ways and just for bait so women can DM me, God bless you, I'll pray for you. But God knows the posture of my heart. And I'm always gonna live for God. Always. In the name of Jesus, amen. All right, I love y'all, I'm praying for y'all. I'll see y'all in the next video, peace.
This is what I heard. You're going through trials and tribulations, right? Why would the enemy keep throwing those at you and keep attacking you if you weren't important? Why would the enemy keep attacking you if you're not important? Because the enemy sees something in you. He sees a spark. He knows that if you were to obey God into the fullness and go full throttle into what God has for you, it would be a horrible, horrible time for the hell. Horrible time for hell. And it'd be a horrible time for the devil. And stay prayed up. Don't just pray before you go to sleep. Don't just pray before you eat. Pray every second. Talk to God. He's not just your God, but he's your Father. In Jesus' name, amen. I'll see y'all.